West Coast Conference women's basketball action continued Saturday with the number 6 seeded Lions taking on the number 3 seed Pepperdine Waves. Here's the highlights from today's action. Despite a valiant comeback, the Lions fell to Pepperdine 60-51. And unfortunately, what happens in Vegas will not stay in Vegas this year, as the Lions were sent packing and Pepperdine moves on.